here we are, after the barrel's taken off of the special $360 barrel washing tip. It worked just fine for our needs. We're now taking it out of the stainless tank and reversing it back into the nice, newly clean barrel.